alam niyo ba, pag ikaw ay laging tumatakbo sa mga pagsubok, mga challenges of life, wala kang mararating. Growth will always invite conflict. Habang lumalago ka, hindi ka na pwedeng mamuhay sa dati, new opportunities will come. Tandaan niyo to, ha? Anytime na mayroong conflict or problems or struggles na dinadaanan ka, huwag kang matakot. Bagkus, you look to God and say, God, hindi ka naman papayag na dumadaan ako sa problema nang walang dahilan. Di ba maliwanag ang Bible? There is no temptation, but such as is common to man. 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 13. And with the temptation, sabi ng Bible, God will always make a way of escape. There is nothing. There is no one. Nothing can separate us from the love of God. O yung kantang, there is no problem too big that God cannot solve. Anything na dumadaan sa atin. So when I look at the book of Acts, I see some problems. I see some persecutions. Pero ang result palagi nito, if you remain faithful to God. You know, I love you, kapatid. That's why I'm talking like this. And I love you kayo mga naririto. You know, wag kang tumakbo sa problema. Especially kung yung problemang yan, pagkakagawan mo, then change your ways. Pero yung may ginagawa kang tama, may persecution, then say, God, what is the plan? When God intervenes because you have a problem, or when God comes to you, He helps you.